Hi, well, I'm a music technician here for the last 5 years at Montfort University. I'm in charge, or I'm responsible for postgraduate research department and also some of the undergraduate facilities, which has 5 recording studios with SSL and Yamaha desks over in our Queen's building. And here we have smaller scale composition suites. And as part of the postgraduate portfolio, we do multi-channel composition and diffusion. So this room is our kind of our flagship studio. It's our multi-channel composition suite. A lot of our composers compose in 2-channel, but also in 8-channel and configurations of 5.1, 7.1, and combinations thereof. One of our composers, John Young, won a prize for a piece that was composed as a layer of 8-channel, eight speakers, and then another 5.1 over the top of that, and that gets performed at our multi-channel in our multi-channel performance space over in the Pace building. M32 is just to having 32 outputs and to be able to cascade them over MADI and maybe have 64 or more. We've also got RME in our studios, in all of our studios as well, and we've just recently had the postgraduate facility upgraded, and we previously had a Pro Tools system, HD system in, and we've replaced that now with a MADI system based on the 32 channel converter, and we've had quite a significant improvement in sound quality, particularly in terms of the stereo imaging, and some of the detail within that image has been much more pronounced. The sound quality is absolutely paramount, and it's quite interesting actually. Our composers have phenomenal ears, and there's almost a sense that one composes for the speaker. You're hearing so much detail coming out of that speaker, and the compositions are so nuanced throughout the spectrum that a good quality converter can really throw that piece into a completely different kind of light. Just on some of our individual workstations, we've got 2 UFXs. We've got a UFX on the 2 workstations, and we've also got another UFX in our 5.1 studio as well. And we had a Fireface 800, which was another floating setup that we had for location recording. And having a kind of a robust driver infrastructure is really important, so keeping a consistency so that we can just, if we've got a visiting lecturer or we've got a visiting performer, we can just throw the drivers on their laptop and they can plug in and go. But also for us, it streamlines our deployment as well. When we're building an image for the computers, we can put the one driver on, and we know it's going to work with all our bits of audio interfaces. Yeah, so once students build up a familiarity, particularly with the Matrix or with the Total Mix system, they're off and running then, and it's just we only have to teach it once, and it's consistent, and it also gives, you know, it gives just the quality is just that much better. Do you know what I mean? What we wanted was a professional and robust wiring infrastructure, and we also wanted something that would last as well. And so to get that, I kind of wanted to involve people with some professional background and kind of industry standard background. I had quite a few discussions with other companies, and the thing that struck me about Mark and Justin was the fact that they were just very personable, they were very professional, they had the industry standard background, and they had some really good ideas, and they had a sense that impressed me most was their sense of a quality job, really.
So I think the real thing is, when you're looking at a system like this and you're looking over multiple runs and multi-channel audio, 2 individual rooms, and the ability to put a small driver on any laptop with a MADI interface and then run to any of the rooms and access the full amount of multi-outs is really unique to a MADI-based system. So I think that's where it really works, and that's why we have a floating rack that can go to any of the rooms, just to feed through to the main system. Well, we renewed the entire infrastructure throughout the complex to all of the rooms with audio, a Cat6 network, and obviously a MADI throughout. there was some existing wiring was still used, but essentially the whole infrastructure was replaced.
I was able to kind of say to our accountants, building the relationship is as important as being the cheapest, but it turned out that there was a nice balance with what we had with these guys. Thank you.